Morning. It's pretty early in the morning here. Sorry about the bedhead, I just woke up. But I'm just gonna show you today how to foam roll because I believe that movement is so important for all of us and it prevents further injuries. So what I do is I just foam roll. Don't really have a particular method. I should probably watch some YouTube videos on how to do this properly, but this is what works for me. So all I do is I get my foam roller and I lie back on it. I engage my core and then all I do is I roll. That's all I do, roll back and forth. And you just pick different spots of your body just to kind of like roll over. And what it's doing is just moves the fascia tissue below your muscle. And that's the important thing is a lot of times we do activities and we don't really use muscles that we normally do, and that's why we get stiff and sore. But I find that foam rolling really works because if you come home from a run or whatever you're doing for the day and you kind of roll over the foam roller, it really helps move the tissue again throughout your body. And I just find that it prevents injury. So try it. It's so easy to do and it's really a little effort, but it really helps. So try it. Just, I don't know, it works.